Welcome to Gory Story. Today I'm going to tell you a spooky story about Count Lunt. Once upon a time, there was a vampire called Count Lunt. And his dad used to be a chemist who used to make blood out of plants. And his mum was a social butterfly. But you can't call a bat a butterfly. So she was a social bat. And she also used to do social work like save the bat. Isn't that so funny, guys? And you know, when Count Lunt was 8 years old, he went trick-or-treating and he saw a ginormous candy. And he tried to bite into it, but it was actually fake, so all of his teeth broke. And wherever he went, his tongue was sticking out. At nighttime, he always used to leave the window open so then he could transform into a bat and fly away. At nighttime, he always used to love going on the street with his red cape. And he loves dancing to the disco music. Disco, disco! And he could be scary, but because he had no teeth, he couldn't be scary ever again. The end.